Good evening, everyone. We are back with Empire of Sin. Now, mind you, the game had an update. So I don't know how much of my game file is going to work. But there's been a lot of changes. So I'm curious to see how we get going with everything. That had a area, but maybe it backed off. I don't know. No, what I think I'm gonna do is try a couple of the story missions just to kind of follow up, and then the only other person we had to worry about was Gina, who we just met. Gina currently actually is liking us. In fact, let me go ahead and get you over to the screen, because I don't know why I didn't give it to you sooner. And, yeah. So he doesn't consider us a threat yet. So let me go ahead and open up my mission journal here. Focus on stolen syrup. Izzy, I might do that. Yeah. We'll do Izzy's been busy, because making a lot of money. As far as rackets are concerned, I should actually come over here and grab a few more. And get this casino? Yeah. Yeah. Cause I could always do another. I could turn one of these into a brothel. I already got the synergy going on here.
But where are we? We're all the way over here. I see. Could I get loop? I don't know. Northside mob isn't exactly friendly with me right now. Was this a speakeasy? Yeah, that was a speakeasy. Okay. Yeah, I think I want to just get over here. All right, that's right. Fast travel has been limited, so aha, I think I remember something like this. Well, that was rather quick, so concern is I've already got a lot of the customers here. But yeah, let's grab the stolen syrup because yeah, they're coming. I get to Izzy over here, or not Izzy, but Nelly over here. It's okay, Miss Beach, you haven't missed much. I'm just scared off a prohibition agent, you know, nothing wrong. I heard you did some time not too long ago. What'd you do it for? I mean, that'd be the option for Mr. Beast here, but not for me. All right, so I do have loop. I thought so. I thought I was talking to a Nelly, but sure. It'll take a minute to walk around here. Fortune tellers. No, I'm not interested. You don't need my protection. Yeah, the CMA, what's gonna happen here? Derelict building. Syrup, huh? All right, let's go take over some buildings. Let me think about what I need to put here, though. I mean, technically, I could just go ahead and make it another brewery. But I feel like I've got a lot already. In fact, I've got three just here. All right, Daniel. got a pretty good shot over here, but Grover is the one I think I'm worried about. Sorry, guys. You know what? I'm gonna sneak up behind him. That's what I'll do. Yes. Or talk to him. Well, I just killed him instead of talking to him. I mean, I really probably should have tried to talk to him, but I feel like they would have just attacked me anyway. Yeah, he's gonna be flanked, but also 85% chance. I'm not gonna pass that up. Oh, I see. I have a cone now. They've started changing it. Yay, for the better. Yeah, let's burst fire in his head. That was a miss. All right. Could just go over here and get 62. No, I'm just gonna go ahead and blow his head off with 95. I'm putting my faith in these percentages. I don't know. I felt like maybe this should be a casino. Yeah, I'm gonna make it a casino. The casino down here probably was a good idea. She really didn't want to give me the syrup. See, I'm concerned that this isn't... Okay, it's a speakeasy. All right, so I've got one and two. So I have two breweries right here. I thought they said I had another one. Ironworks Enterprise. Ah, okay, I found all three of them. It's like, wait a minute. All right, so I turned that derelict building into a casino. I still need to break off a lot of what they have here to get this neighborhood, but... All right. I can keep trying to take more of Loop, or I could secure Municipal. And I'm thinking about securing Municipal. Because these others is what's killing me. Oh, that's right, Northside Mob is over here. We'd go over here. I haven't got the number of customers yet, but I can go ahead and yeah, this speakeasy wouldn't be too bad. Let's take this minor faction out of the way. We'll travel to this taxi. And we want Buckley's. Ah, there we go. Buckley's. Yeah, you're threatened by me. Yeah, you have every right to be threatened by me. The enemy allies. So if I do Lucerus, do I want to risk fighting her though? Look how weak you are, Mystic Beast. You're all the way down there. I think it'd be okay. She already doesn't like me. Yeah, she definitely doesn't like me. I'm fine with dealing with the miners then. Oh no, I've made a terrible mistake, Mystic Beast. That's a lot of misses. Where is this person? Over there? Really? All right. Oh no. No one likes me fighting. It's a lot of guards in here, but you know what? It's perfectly fine. Oh my god. Can I just do a shotgun blast? Oh yeah. Oh, no game audio? Sorry about that. I can fix that. I didn't see that. Come on. Oh, come on, Invitison. You know. Alright, you should have it now. Yeah, I'm just gonna take the 100.
Got him.
Yeah, you got more than... I hope you have more than one medical bag there.
You got it.
Kill him.
I mean, if you're all just gonna line up again, I'm gonna fucking shotgun blast you both. Again.
Moving in.
This shotgun blast is doing me so well. Oh, okay, they mostly all missed. That sucks, but... if I switch my weapons and do I get an 86 on him? All right. I'm gonna take the 76 as well.
They got me.
That was another miss.
Moving in. Moving.
That's right. Just keep moving around. Alright, how's my shotgun blast look now? You two? It's still decent. And them both. I don't mind that.
I'm all over it.
Assholes.
Shit, I got me. Well, I'll be.
Now we're talking.
Those enemies deserved it. I did not expect to get that many shotgun blasts. Of course we're keeping it a casino. Well, I'll even keep the same name. Look at everybody leaving. Return fire. Yeah.
Not bad.
Got it.
No. Accept your money.
Yeah,
I'm here.
Yes.
I actually have a lot of health that I need. But hey, I'm regenning it as I'm coming over here.
Gotcha.
What's that? Nervous reflexes. All right.
Well, I'll be.
Now we're talking.
As you wish.
I'm gonna say I'll be there because I'm not.
Hmm.
You got it.
See, I've got so many right there that I really just want to cone in. Then I got the guy over here. I don't like it. Okay, so I'm gonna move him to attack this target. He does not. Okay.
Right.
That was a miss. Okay.
Damn it.
Take this slowly.
Understood.
Moving. Kill this asshole. Moving in. Moving.
That's right. I get Hugh next. So, can I shotgun blast both those? Yes, I can. Okay, I missed the one with the higher percent. That makes sense.
Moving.
Forty-six now. So moving there would get me a kill.
All right, let's go.
Hmm.
Moving in.
Ouch. Definitely changed his initiative.
Right.
I didn't want you to move. Now you're just in the middle of the road. Yeah? You got hurt. Those two guys right there. That's nowhere near. All right.
Right on.
Make him more of a target by doing that, but that bleeding freaking hurt, though.
Well, I'll be.
Now we're talking.
Tear na nog.
I'm here.
Huh?
How can I help?
Fucking aces.
Yeah, I never.
Fucking aces.
All right. All right, I just wanted to double check that, getting all that fucking health, man. Now I'm going to war for a minute. Alright. That's official. Because it looks like... I have more rackets. Cool. I'll worry about the customer side of it later. But I'm going to go to my safe house. Because one thing you should keep in mind. When you go to your safe house, it's an immediate heal. At least I hope that's still how it works.
As you wish. Disappointing. They can do better.
Yeah, see? Fully healed.
Alright.
Needed that. Man. That's not what I meant to do. I propose that could be a mutual benefit. Oh, yeah? What can you do for me? You know what? I'm doing this because I have the money. All right, so what do we want to do? Well, this White City Circus asked for a non-aggression pact. Okay, well, she don't like me. Makes sense. Yeah, you're still new. You're not sure what to think of me yet. Our agreement's almost over, though. That's right. Brewery security, speakeasy upgrades. Take a look. Cause most of the stuff. Alright, this has no suspicion. Do I want to risk upgrading it to another quality? I mean, I'm right. Most of these are all in the loop. Yeah. Ah. Why haven't they upgraded you yet? All right. Okay. Ironwork Depot is the one that has suspicion, so I'm gonna go ahead. I'm gonna upgrade the deflection. It'll be an expensive upgrade, but that upgraded. This is my other large one. I'm gonna go ahead and upgrade it. It's gonna be expensive, but gotta start somewhere. I don't like that I have so many speakeasies over here, but this one has no suspicion, no security. I'm gonna spend the money on some ambience here and some security. Eventually, I will want to come down and fine-tune everybody to level 2, but alright, so which city do you think I should go toward next, Mystic Beast? Got West Loop, which I have some entry here. I've got North Side, which I haven't spent a lot of time here. I probably should explore that more. I could go back to West Loop here, explore this bottom half, and perhaps try to take over this city. Do want the preferred stuff. Who's getting premium? I didn't want premium for anybody. All right, we might be okay. Could also take a look back in our mission journal here. Oh, Nelly wants to keep talking to me, so let's find Nelly again.
What?
Moving.
Outfit. Do you think we can handle the outfit? Ah, yes, Diana.
I'm on it.
Interesting. Ooh. I'm fucking overwatching twice. Oh yeah.
This is excellent.
Need something?
Okay, so the outfit. I mean, to be fair, they do have. Okay, so one is so taking it out here wouldn't be too bad. I also have one over here. Al Capone, though. Do I really want to fight Al Capone? Okay, well, to be fair, he doesn't really like me. Oh, yeah, he has a lot of threat against me. I think I'm more honorable than him, aren't I? Oh yeah, I have way more honor. What are the standings here? Oh, you're all the way at the bottom. I think I can handle you. All right, well, you hate me. Okay, he doesn't hate me. At least not yet. So, if I wait, I'm gonna wait, because I want to see if these guys take it. Because if they take it, then I can fight Las Nusas instead. Really? So they declared war on me. All right. Can we? I don't know.
As you wish.
Just move away. I don't want them fighting us. All right. Personally, I think this meeting sucks. All right, so if I take this over, I'm turning it into a casino. That's what I'll do. Yeah. She's so slow. You gonna try to take my brothel? Cause I'll happily fight you.
What?
Who's that?
Uh-huh. You wanna fight me?
Hmm.
Cause I have no problems fighting you. That's right, I didn't even check what weapons you had. God damn it.
Got a problem.
At least I was in ambush mode. Long range. Long range. Actually, because it's long range. All right, so how much more? So 30. Oh yeah, definitely more. He's getting the deceiver. Wait, cancel. Five. So five no matter what. So, yeah, you're definitely getting that. There's like three doctor's bags. I should 50. I'll give him a first aid kit because we have one. That movement would be nice. Do I want a second long ranger? Because this shotgun... Okay, that's this close range. Someone in the middle wouldn't be too bad. Yeah, I'll do middle. I'll do medium range, give her a shotgun. Yeah. Guess she already did the shotgun training there. Alright. Actually, although I like the damage of that, so that's why I don't want to. 45 to 51. Yeah, it does way more damage. So, yeah, I'm gonna keep it that way. I gave her a goddamn good gun. Two armor damage. Hmm. 25 crit, 10%. Nah, I think I need to keep the armor damage for her. Alright. Alright.
I'm on it.
Understood.
Can I do this? Can I just...
May the best man win.
Shit!
Last rites for the win. It's just a thug. All right.
As you wish.
I got you.
Now we're talking.
And I said I would turn this into a casino. Yep. Turning it into a casino. Might as well.
ashes to ashes.
Gotcha.
I shot him basically in the heart. That's what that meant.
Right on.
Oh, good.
Well, I'll be.
Now we're talking.
Remember, she wanted to fight me. All right, how many guys do we got? Three. One there. Two there. And three. All right. Alright, there's a chance. Okay, no, there isn't. Okay, so he out. Hugh, you're going right here. I like her in that position. I mean, if you guys want to just line up for me, that would be great.
Understood.
First aid really helped. Oh, look, I'm already winning the war.
Hmm.
She thought she could fight me. It hasn't really worked out for her. I'm too far away. Damn it. She's over here. She's got two speakeasies, two casinos, and a brothel. That's her speakeasy. Yep. I'll fight it. But who knows? Maybe.
Assholes.
I can kill them enough. Well, if you're just gonna walk up to me, why shouldn't I fire at you? All right. Ow. Now, the med kit gives me 30. I don't know if that's worth it. I can, I guess, use it on myself just to see.
Assholes.
Hmm. Because if I damage them all now, then I might actually have a chance inside.
Shit.
I just have these two guys. No, I have, looks like I have three. All right.
Got him.
You guys are just lining up for me, so. I'm gonna just try this. I think I'm gonna fail miserably, but. Alright, that was worth a shot.
Wipe him out. Shit!
Four people. Should I try a safe house raid? Only because I have the money. I'm at exterior guards too, but because if I take the safe house, I get her whole empire. We can always come back to that. She's got two casinos somewhere. Is it really just over there and I can't see it? Yeah, she's got 8 rackets in here. Okay. So maybe I should come over here. And peek at the rest of this neighborhood. Uh-huh. Casing it, man. I just want to see the rest of this, because that's what I thought. They're all around her. All right, so got return fire. I don't like the meat hook. The kill chain. Because I don't think he needs to. Like, having the extra accent point would be great. But I don't think I would use it as much. All right. So I could, in theory, just try to take over her shit. Got 4 freaking people.
All right.
All right. So this guy. All right. Nah, I don't want to do the kneecap. Why can't they overwatch with this guy? Alright. Oh, am I rifling somebody for 85? Oh, wow. That's why you have a crap shot. All right. Get over here, then. I'm gonna fire at the 85. Okay. That guy, I really do need to deal with this guy. Gonna get you to run.
Moving.
I can use you from distance to fire at him. That crit. That hurt.
Got him. Moving.
Thank you.
assholes. Shit, they got me.
Just punch the guy out. Oh, look. She wants to surrender. But. Alright. So she's got two casinos over here, which means I turn her safe house into a brothel, I think. So I shall try. She's the one who started it with me. And probably would guarantee me getting loop if I do this. Yeah, I'm still contemplating on doing this. Like, I know safe house assaults are annoying, and I lost a doctor doing it once before.
Got it.
I just need that Chicago officer. To just get lost, yep. We're looking at a range of thugs. All right. You know what? Yeah, so he's gonna do that.
Let's roll.
Oh, she's drunk. All right.
I'm on it.
I think I should get her all over here. At least then I can do something like this. I've already lined him up there and there. The last rites.
As you command. No open casket for you.
All right.
Help.
On it.
I knew it. Shit.
All right. So we just have two more thugs.
Understood.
Gotcha. Moving. Moving in. I'm on it.
Got him. Got it.
Understood.
It's a 45, so it's worth a shot to end the combat. Nope. All right.
Damn.
Understood.
Yeah, I got all four of them.
Okay.
Let me just double check. Okay, yeah, that's all I got. Got a grenade. Long range. Medium range. There's one in storage. So I'm going to take the one from storage and give it to him. And we're going to try this.
Okay.
Just remember, she's the one who chose to attack me. Honestly. Feel like
I appreciate you.
This type of positioning, I can't not do this.
Shit.
As you command.
Alright, so both these guys are actually going to be moving first. That took a lot of damage. Maybe I should have waited for them to heal. Okay, that's a massive overwatch. Oh, really? It's a 100 shot.
Moving. Kill him. Yep.
Moving.
This is probably going to hurt him the most. But
I
need to make sure I reduce it enough. I mean, that would guarantee... Okay, this guy is right there. I mean... Says it ends the turn.
We reap what we sow.
This also kills two and saves my grenade. Yeah, I'm gonna do that.
I'm just standing here. Be over here.
They ain't got no chance.
Shit.
I appreciate you.
We're gonna play that game, huh? All right, this is hilarious. Ow. Well, I didn't like that idea.
Okay.
Rover's hurt, and he's down too. I can make it three more rounds. I could heal Grover. I think I have to. Now that I did that, I can still do this. Ow. Get her Overwatch off. Her Return fire for the win. Yeah, he's the one on Overwatch. So he's the one I want to fire at.
Assholes.
I need to get to Hugh in two turns. Okay. I just need to kill the Overwatch to heal Grover.
Assholes.
What the fuck?
I'm on.
No open casket for you.
Let me save her. I can heal him. I think I'll be okay because they're not going to be dead. Alright. I feel like I'm doing a little bit better though. Alright, it's at 50 right now. So, moving forward gets me to 69. So, I'm gonna take it. All right, so I brought everyone up, right? One, two, three, four. All right.
Understood.
I'm just gonna heal because,
I got it.
Not last right, execution.
Thank you, Elvira. I haven't faced such a formidable enemy in quite some time. Ah.
Good.
Well, I'll be.
Now we're talking.
All right. Everyone's out of commission now. But remember, she's the one who chose to go to war with me. Remember that, Mystic Beast. I said brothel, right? I think I said brothel. I could keep it a safe house. What neighborhood are we in? It doesn't matter. I'm gonna go with the brothel.
We'll be very discreet. They can do better. Face such a formidable enemy. In quite some time. Okay.
All right. So, that being said, Mystic Beast, another enemy has fallen. I mean, you're dead, so just get lost. All right. Alright. Outside center. 45 suspicion. Go ahead and close you. I'm going to up your quality, up your security, and up your deflection. I can keep this one closed for a minute. All right. It's one way to take over places, right? That's right. I should take care of that. But I'm going to wait for everybody to come back.
Got it.
All right. No, I'm not giving you anything. Actually, no, I do have a lot of rack. Sure, give me money.
All right.
Mm-hmm. Ransacked. Yeah, uh-huh. It's not gonna be that way for a minute. I know I contemplated hiring her. I'm glad I didn't, because I got the doctor that I did want. But that leadership 77. I have no problems giving her. Underboss. Leadership. Yeah, her leadership 77, which compared to everyone else's, including mine, it's not that bad. I think I need a con artist though for
Hi, are ye?
Persuasion. Although that's a pretty good leadership score too. I am going to probably need another enforcer at some point. Maybe I'll go for him.
Salut.
Ça va? Hired gun. Yeah. Yeah, I think I need two hired guns, or do I just want a second enforcer? I think I just need a second enforcer. Get another Hugh running around. But definitely can't afford get in the middle of anything, anyone else's stuff. So let's take a look at some of the missions, shall we? Other than this one. Weekly? Am I not producing this weekly? I'm producing 60. Oh, that's... yeah. Come on. Which one of these? I have a couple of these. They produce more armor than what I'm wearing now. I'm gonna wear one of these jackets. I only got the one free. Alright. Give that to myself. Probably afford to give him something. Yeah. Yeah, I can upgrade. I can give him my old vest. All right. All right. I think that's good for now. In fact, about 2.5 hours, I think it'd be a good spot to stop, too, having completed the war.
Greedy. What?
Let's go over here. Go to the safe house.
All right.
Cause I basically don't want to do anything except wait for my guys. So I don't want to fight. It probably could take a couple of one rackets. Definitely won't be taking that until. There's no more available customers, which is fine. But I basically have almost three areas now, so. When it rolls over and says I control a neighborhood, that's what I'm waiting for. But that being said, I think I will end it here, guys. Like I said, that was a massive war. I was not expecting to be in two wars today. Actually, no, it was only one. I did a minor faction war, though. I hope you all enjoyed it, though. Even with the updates, it doesn't seem to affect my save, so we should be good to continue. Yeah, I don't know. It's rough. We only had one major death. The safe house was risky. I thought I was about to lose two of my best guys, but I was able to heal them and fight off the smaller guys to reduce the number of attacks I'm getting, so that helped. But no, I do appreciate y'all for tuning in. Check out Discord, and look forward to Stellaris this weekend. So thank you all for tuning in. Have a great night.